So yeah, I thought, make the most of it while I'm in and about Austin. Come and have a look at the MotoGP. So that's what I mean.
So in terms of riding one of these, have you ridden anything similar to this, and what were your thoughts on that?
Like my bikes, like sort of horsepower-wise, the bike I built for Pikes Peak, I came over here in Pikes Peak, 3 years ago, and we won Pikes Peak on a turbocharged bike. So that was sort of similar sort of horsepower to these. These are about 220, and my bike's about 300 horsepower. So it was about a similar thing. But yeah, the big thing with these is the brakes and the way they go around corners. But really, I know the limits of my talent. I'm not good enough to get the most out of these bikes like these boys. You know, that I would be the limiting factor. Yeah, but sort of speed-wise, we're just building a bike at the moment to try and brake, to try and do 300 mile an hour in a mile on a road bike. That's what we're trying to do. So, yeah, I mean, these are about 200 horsepower, but the bike we're building is like 850 horsepower or something. So, yeah, it's not that sort of different, very different. But, yeah.
That sounds pretty exciting and pretty crazy, even for us guys who are regular MotoGP viewers. So I hope that goes well for you, and thank you so much for coming.
Hey, no, thank you. Thanks for having us. Cheers, lads.